I'm unstoppable. Do the impossible. I'm irresponsible. All right, guys. So, we are back. But this time we were with Far Cry 5. I hope you guys are enjoying these series that I'm doing. GTA, Fortnite. I know I freaking suck at Fortnite. State of Decay, now Far Cry 5. And if you have any other games you want me to play, please, 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 please leave them down in the description for me. It would be greatly appreciated. And comment down below and smash that thumbs up button for me right now. Just show me that you like it and just to show me your support. It does great, guys. I love seeing that thumbs up button. If you're new and you haven't already, please subscribe. Join the family. Join the Wolf Pack. I love you guys. So, am I reading Sinner right across? Welcome to Sinner. Alright. Someone is sinning people already and the game is just getting started and hasn't really started completely at all right now.
Montana. Big Sky Country. The Treasure State.
Oh, hell yeah.
People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Hey, don't be so negative.
Lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Oh, damn.
How? Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Oh, man's poking his eyes out. How is God okay with that? How is this man gonna see?
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
Hey! 10-4. He has my last name, too.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching it.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Sheriff's not scared, dude. He's petrified.
Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right. Roger that.
My cousin doesn't listen very well.
Dispatch, you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
You threw open those doors like they were gonna run out. They're praying, man.
Oh, Marshall. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me.
Why do I feel like Hudson's
and
gonna
you,
die?
Just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Oh, man.
Something is coming.
Yeah, your ass in jail, my son.
You can feel the pain. We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning.
We are outgunned, y'all.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Put your guns down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it.
What the hell do you mean?
Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. Behold, it was White Horse. And Hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
Is he gonna...
God will not let you take me.
He's gonna whip me with that shit. You see that in his hand?
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
He's gonna kill me.
Sometimes the best thing to do
the fuck?
Is to walk away.
Oh, damn.
Get the fuck back!
What's with all the language? Oh my god. Oh, damn. That guy seriously just... That guy just killed himself. To push us down. Prisoner? Oh my god. creepy as hell.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Please. I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch.
Oh, my God.
Everything is just fine here. You don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Oh, my God.
No one is coming to save you.
Double crosser.
Father!
Kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken.
Collapse has begun. And we will take what we need.
What?
And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. These harbingers of doom will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the reaping!
We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Let's go. Let's go. Die? Let's go, rookie. Swim. This guy's trying to kill me. I bet you he's double crossing us.
Oh,
no,
Jesus,
not the Marshal. Never mind.
Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Jesus, I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Hell yeah.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
How do you know? How? Freaking shot at.
You
rookie, I will fucking leave you here.
Well,
up ahead, watch it. Take him out. Hold on.
You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Damn straight.
We gotta get back. But we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fuck this.
Like, oh, I know.
Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
run. Oh, that's a tractor.
Keep them off us! Jesus Christ! We can't get around this. Damn it! They aren't gonna get us, right? Right!
What? Oh. Get in!
You motherfucking psychopath! You motherfucking pay! Hold it! Stop out! Damn it! In front!
How do I use dynamite?
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no! Look! Jesus Christ! Incoming!
There goes the damn bridge. Why can't I swim?
We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.